here, you've been tricking out your wheels. That tells me you're serious about this.
Wouldn't be here if I wasn't.
You know, if you want to get in the league, you're not getting there alone.
From what I hear, neither are you.
That's what I wanted to talk about. I'm thinking we can help each other. Form a crew? Unless you got any better offers on the table.
Plenty, actually.
Bullshit! Come on! What do you say?
I say you're on.
All right! Okay, if we're gonna climb the ladder to the league, we gotta get ourselves a race against another crew. Remember Kenny?
That redneck from my first night here?
His crew, the Speed Boys, are ripe for taking down. I'll pull whatever strings I can, but you gotta make yourself worth racing. Earn an invitation. Then we can make our mark.
Dex.
Hey, I've set up one of those practice races if you're interested.
Sure, send me the details.
I'll do that right now, and hope to see you downtown.
Later.
Hey, Dex.
Good to see you again. I'll show you the way to the track. Follow me. No left here.
No Lucas this time, huh?
Ah, figures. Throw a right. We grew up on these roads. Me and Lucas are the same age. Though, obviously, the years have been harder on his Cuban ass. This track where we're going, that's where we learned to race back in the day. They get some kind of water treatment plant. Place used to stink like a swamp, and that's what made it perfect. The air was nasty, but the roads were clear. One time, Lucas nearly drifted into an open tank of sewage. But don't worry, they put a roof on that since. Right up ahead. Now I run these practice sessions for out-of-towners, so y'all don't embarrass yourselves at the showdown. If you impress, maybe I'll give you a little something-something to get your car up to showdown standards.
I like the sound of that.
Here we are. Let's see what you got.
Thank you.
right here. Has Lucas been teaching you? He used to pull moves like that when we was kids. You can definitely come back again. Just checking in. How's the car?
It beats walking.
Look, I know it's not a world beater, but it's something to build on.
It's good. Seriously. Thanks for cutting me a deal.
Well, maintenance is part of the package. If you have any engine trouble, hear any odd noises, I'll take care of it.
Thanks.
You know where I'll be. Peace.
Thank you.
aren't you out there racing?
How do you... Maybe I am.
You sound way too chill.
I'm just taking a break.
Shut up. What you come to this town for, the weather? Get out there. Always be racing.
How are you and Lucas even related?
I know, right? I got Bobby's gift for speed. Luca got his soccer wrenches.
I'm sure he's pretty quick at fitting an air filter.
Yeah, he can do it in his sleep. Which is good, because it's so boring. Don't let him slow you down now.
I won't.
Good. Now race. Go!
It's Lucas. You keeping busy?
Just enjoying some downtime.
Oh, nice. You know, I was gonna say, you know, people come to Palm City and they just think it's about downtown and the beach. Yeah, they should take a look around. Ease off the gas, enjoy the scenery, go up into the hills. You could live here for years and still find new places. So don't get dragged into, you know, going from A to B all the time. Do the whole alphabet.
I will. You good?
Yeah, it's nothing. Just wanted to check that the car's treating you right. Look, I'll get out of your hair. Relax. Take in the sights. I'll see you around.
Got a few new parts for you. Wish I could sneak you some more, but that's the kind of shit that gets a place closed down.